can see Filipino, then that's the...
Must be somewhere in here.
Filipino restaurant. Karaoke bistro.
And then right again.
Take the next right, then your destination will be on the right.
Here. Mm-hmm. Hey. Woohoo!
Your destination is on the right.
Okay. Fiesta Filipina. Ano po, isang serve ng chicken. Oo. Chicken barbecue.
TSC, the Filipino channel, invites you to Music Arts Events presentation, the Ryan Gambiam Singers in Concert.
To a so-called book of exoneration. His conclusions raise more questions than the answer, given the fact that all are uncovered evidence that his own work does not exonerate the president. It is unconscionable that President Trump would try to split the special counsel.
Well, this report does not conclude the president committed a crime. It also does not exonerate him. When the president decided to go beyond Barr's conclusion, it was a complete and total exoneration. Since it's a shame that the president has to go through this it began illegally. And hopefully somebody's going to get the other side.
When it comes to the obstruction part of the investigation, Barr and Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein made the decision that evidence was not sufficient to prosecute Trump for obstruction of justice.
They made a decision that there was no obstruction, so that makes it a total exoneration. They were incredibly clear in the report that there was no collusion, not just not by the president, but by any American, no one on his team.
Director fired by Trump chimed in by tweeting so many questions and Democrats agreed. on a report he made talking to this morning. Senior White House official Kelly and Conway hints the receipt of the full Mueller report is not up to the president.
Living in the American Southwest. Sharon Beach tells us more.